So goals, my goals for him would be to walk better on the lead so he's not pulling, try and improve his recall, and hopefully that he's not so reactive to people coming near him and towards him or walking past with other dogs or by themselves, especially ones wearing hats.